Troy here with Troy Mason Photography. Art is an investment, and when you make that investment, you want to make sure that it will arrive at your doorstep in pristine shape. I just received the shipment, so today I thought I would unbox it and show you just how well it's packaged. Okay, let's get started. If you do use a blade, be very, very careful. So how do you know you've received a shipment from Troy Mason Photography? My decal should be on every box. As you can see inside, you opened out outward box. Inside, it's packaged in a cardboard with packing tape. They take it inside the box, attach it to thick cardboard, and strap it in there so it doesn't move. It's protected around the edges with space in between the picture and the outer box. You can see the picture is wrapped in very thick plastic, taped down. Thick plastic. So that's pretty much it. You have the outer cardboard, you have the inner cardboard with several inches around the head. Protect it from any bumps along the way. You have strapping that keeps it in place, and finally, thick plastic surrounding the artwork.